after completion of muscle and muscle structures and muscle contraction and huxley sliding filament theory, all we completed. Now we are going to the musculoskeletal system. Now we are muscle will be finished. Now we are going to discuss about skeletal system. Skeletal system, it's goes to the majority function is goes to two. Number one is goes to give the posture of the body. There's a size of the posture of the body. Second one is goes to, it's give the support. It's give the support of the body. There are two major functions is performed by the skeleton. Skeleton, basically, it is classified into the two. One is goes to axial skeletal system, axial skeletal system and appendicular skeletal system. Axial skeletal system, appendicular skeletal system. Axial skeletal system is goes to basically we consistation of a head or is goes to skull. We consisting of a skull. Second one is goes to the vertebral column. Vertebral column. And third one is goes to sternum. Sternum and vertebral column. Axial skeletal system is goes to skull, vertebra, sternum, and appendicular system is goes to limbs. Limbs will be there. These are goes to appendicular skeletal system.